I am Dr. Kiran S., medical gastroenterologist from Bangalore Medical College and Research Institute. I am presenting a oral paper on a study to assess the thyroid dysfunction in chronic liver disease and to correlate with the severity of liver disease. As we all know, the levels of thyroid hormone and thyroid binding proteins are altered in patients with chronic liver disease. So we conducted a study with the aim to assess the free T3 and free T4 levels in patients with chronic liver disease and to correlate them with the severity of chronic liver disease. A cross-sectional study with a sample size of 50 was done, wherein we did free T3, free T4 levels and correlated with prognostic factors of chronic liver disease like MELD sodium and discriminant function. Statistical analysis was done using chi-square test and a p-value less than 0.001 was considered as statistically significant. We found that there was significant decrease in free T3 levels in patients of cirrhosis of liver with discriminant function more than 32 and MELD sodium more than 24.50. Hence, free T3 levels can be used as a prognostic indicator of severity of chronic liver disease. Thank you.